Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you a temple in Nuggehalli called Sadashiva Temple. I had made a video about Lakshmi Narasimha Swami Temple in Nuggehalli. This is also from the same village, but this is under sheer negligence, sheer apathy. Temple is 800 years old, built during 13th century by one of the Hoysala commanders. As per me, it is one of the amazing temples of Hoysalas. Watch the video and you decide whether you want to visit the temple or not. Nuggehalli is on Chennaipatna Tiruttur Road. It is famous for Lakshmi Narasimha Temple. When I went to Sadashiva Temple, no one was there except the Dwarapalas of Shiva. In Vijayanagara Shaiva Dwarapalas, we can see this. If you see closely his front area, his belly and his chest, you can see that it is looking like a bull, Nandi. Dwarapalas are Nandi and Veerabhadra. Dwarapalas can be seen in a standing pose at the entrance of the temple. Sometimes we can see them at the entrance of the Garbhagriha as well. In all Shaivite temples, these Dwarapalas can be seen with four hands holding a pasha, that is noose and trishula, trident, sometimes replaced by damaru or danda as well. It was 12 in the noon, but temple was closed. I couldn't enter inside, not even Garbhagriha, Darshana, but at least I wanted to take a round, even that was not there, so I thought I'll go back. ಇದನ್ನ ಬಾಗಿಲು ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಹಾಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇದು ಹೊಯ್ಸಳರ ಕಾಲದ್ದು, ಅದು ವಿಜಯನಗರ ಕಾಲದ್ದು. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಂಟ್ರೆನ್ಸಲ್ಲೇ ಬಾಗಿಲು ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ಗೆ ಅವ್ರು ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಬರೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ. ಇದನ್ನು ಸದಾಶಿವ ಅಂತಾರೆ. ಇದು ಕೂಡ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರಾಕಾರದಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ. ಇದನ್ನು ಹಾರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು, ಬಟ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹತ್ತಕ್ಕಾಗತ್ತಾ ಅಂತ ನನಗೆ ಡೌಟು. ಹೊರಗಡೆಯಿಂದನೇ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೋ ಅಷ್ಟು ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ನನ್ನ ಹಿಂದೆ ಅದು ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಅದೇ ಸದಾಶಿವ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ. ಬಂದ ಅಂತೂ ಹೋಗೋಕ್ಕಾಗದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಬಾಗಿಲು ಹಾಕಿದೆ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಇವಾಗ ಹೊರಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ. ಸದ್ಯ ನಿಮ್ಮ ನೋಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಆಯಿತು. ದೆನ್ ಐ ಮೆಟ್ ದಿ ಅರ್ಚಕ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಹಿ ಟುಕ್ ಮೀ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ದಿ ಟೆಂಪಲ್.
ದ ಎಂಟ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ವೇ ಲುಕ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಟು ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನರಸಿಂಹ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಟೆಂಪಲ್. ದೋ 13th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ ಹೊಯ್ಸಲಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಬಿಲ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 16th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ವಿಜಯನಗರ ಟೈಮ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ that architecturally it looks very different from the original.
This Sadashiva temple has Nagara style of architecture. Such temples are seldom seen in Hoysala temples in Karnataka. External wall or bhitti of the temple doesn't have any sculpture, but it is attractive in its architectural style.
It is the cutest temple of Hoysalas that I have seen till date.
There is a platform which is in star shape, which is typical to Hoysalas. But when it comes to Mahamantapa side, it is not star shape, it becomes rectangular. And we can easily make out difference between Hoysalas and Vijayanagara extension at later date. What you are seeing now is Hoysala style. I was told that this is the place where rulers were sitting and watching the puja and abhisheka. You can see here, it is not star shape, the platform. And even walls, it has become straight. Only towards the Garbhagriha side, it is still laid. Now let's see what is there inside the temple. Here the main deity is Shiva in the form of Shivalinga called as Sadashiva.
जटाटवी गलज्जल प्रवाह पावित स्थले गले वलंब्य लंबितां भुजंग तुंग मालिकां डमड्डमड्डमड्डमन्निनाद वड्डमर्वयं चकार चंड तांडवं तनोतु न शिव शिवम् जटाकटाह संभ्रम भ्रमन निलिंप निर्झरी विलोल वीचि वल्लरी विराजमान मूर्धनी धगद धगद धगज्वल ललाट पट्ट पावके.
Again you can see typical Hoysala lotus design in the ceiling. Uma and Sadashiva on Shiva's vehicle Nandi. Here we can see panel of Saptamatrakas. If you count, there are 9. So you might be wondering why 9, right? Generally, wherever we see Saptamatraka, as per Shilpa Shastra, they are always carved along with Ganesha towards the right side and Veerabhadra towards the left side. Always 7 plus 2 Ganesha and Veerabhadra can be seen in any panels of Saptamatrakas. We can also see respective vehicles carved below them. Veerabhadra with Nandi, Brahmi, Swan, Maheshwari, Rishabha, Bull, Kaumari, Peacock, Aindri, Elephant, Vaishnavi, Garuda, Varahi, Elephant and Chamunda, Jackal. And we have Ganesha with his mouse.
धरा धरेन्द्र नंदिनी विलास बंधु बंधुर स्फुरत दिगंत संतति प्रमोदमान मानसे कृपा कटाक्ष धोरणी निरुद्ध दुर्धरापदी क्वचित दिगंबरे मनो विनोदमेतु वस्तुनि. जटा भुजंग पिंगल स्फुरत फणा मणि प्रभा कदंब कुंकुम द्रव प्रलिप्त दिग्वधू मुखे मदांध सिंधुर स्पर्त्व गुत्तरी यमे दुरे मनो विनोद मद्भुतं विभर्तु भूत भर्तरी. सहस्रलोचन प्रभृत्य शेषलेख शेखर प्रसून धूलि धोरणि विधूसराङ्घ्रिपीठभू भुजङ्गराजमालय निबद्ध जाट जूटक श्रियै चिराय जायतां चकोर बंधु शेखर.
500 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ
ತಿಂಗಳಿಗೆ 500 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರಾ ಯಾರು ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ
ಅದೇ ಕಮಿಟಿಯಿಂದ 500 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ
ಹಾ
ಅದು ಎಣ್ಣೆಗೆ ಸಾಕಾಗಲ್ಲ.
As the Archaka of the temple says, they get only 500 rupees, which is not even enough for oil for lamp. No other support to them. No visitors go there. But as it is their family tradition, they continue to do daily puja every day. This is Ashtadikpalaka panel in the ceiling in Navaranga. Inside the temple, it is very beautiful. In fact, inside of Sadashiva temple is better than Lakshmi Narasimha temple. There is a dedicated Nandi Mandapa just outside the temple for Nandi. This Nandi is also very beautiful, just like any other Hoysala temples, it is embellished. For me, this Nandi reminds Halebidu Shantaleshwara Nandi. It is a smaller version of that Nandi.
ललाट चत्वर ज्वल धनंजय स्फुलिंग भा निपीत पंच सायकं नमन निलिंप नायकं सुधामयूखलेखया विराजमान शेखरं महाकपाली संपदे शिरोजटालमस्तुनः।
नंदी मंडप हैज विंडोज, what they call it as jalandras. You can see backside it is there, in the front also is there, even here Gajalakshmi and two elephants in the torana. It is also very beautifully carved. Actually, right entrance to the temple is from the Nandi Mandapa, but now these days they have closed both the doors. Maybe it is difficult for them to manage these two doors, so they have put a collapsible gate on both sides, and they have made the entry from the other side where I entered into the temple. If you enter to the temple as it was designed, we enter Nandi Mandapa, then Navaranga, then inside Garbhagruha you can see Sadashiva.
करालभालपट्टिका धगद्धगद्धगज्ज्वलद्धनञ्जयाहुतीकृत प्रचण्डपञ्चसायके धराधरेन्द्रनन्दिनी कुचाग्रचित्रपत्रक प्रकल्पनैकशिल्पिनी त्रिलोचने रतिर्मम। नवीन मेघमंडली निरुद्ध दुर्धर स्फुरत्कुः निशीथिनीतम प्रबंध बद्ध कंधर निलिंप निर्झरीधर स्तनोतु कृत्ति सिंधुर कला निधान
नेहरू इद्रला आ कालदल्ली एल्ला बड़वरी कोट्रु
ಅನ್ಫಾರ್ಚುನೇಟ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ಬರಲ್ಲ, ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಪ್ರಚಾರನೂ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ, ಜನಗಳಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಜನನೂ ಬರಲ್ಲ. ಪಾಪ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪುರೋಹಿತರಿಗೆ ಪೂಜೆ ಮಾಡೋರಿಗೆ 500 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರಂತೆ ಈ ಊರಿನ ಕಮಿಟಿಯಿಂದ. ಅದು ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಬೇರೆ ಆದಾಯನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಭಕ್ತಾದಿಗಳು ಬರಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಜನಕ್ಕೆ ಇದಿದೆ ಅಂತಾನೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಆರ್ಕಿಯಾಲಜಿ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಡಿಪ್ಲಾಯ್ಡ್ ಅ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಟು ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ದಿ ಟೆಂಪಲ್, ಬಟ್ ಈವನ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೌಂಡ್. Absolutely, there were nobody, no devotees. Though I was there for 2 hours, I didn't see any devotees coming to the temple. During Hoysala's period, probably there were Vaishnavites and Shaivites. That is why these two big temples for Shiva and Vishnu were built. But now Nuggehalli is full of Vaishnavites. Maybe that is one of the reasons why this temple is being neglected. These are two Dwarapalakas who are at the entrance of the Garbhagruha. Apart from the main deity, we can see Kartikeya in a seated position, and here it is Ganesha. These are all separate sculptures which are spread across the Navaranga. Ceiling of each panel is different from the other. First I showed you Ashtadikpalakas, and this is one of the panels where star-shaped design is there. I couldn't take picture in other panels because there was no light.
Prafulla neela pankaja prapanchakalima prabha valambi kantha kandali ruchi प्रबद्ध कंधरम स्मरच्छिदम पुरच्छिदम भवच्छिदम मखच्छिदम गजच्छिदांधकच्छिदम तमंतकच्छिदम भजे। ಅಖರ್ವ ಸರ್ವ ಮಂಗಲ ಕಲಾ ಕದಂಬ ಮಂಜರಿ ರಸ ಪ್ರವಾಹ ಮಾಧುರಿ ವಿಜೃಂಭಣ ಮಧುರತಂ ಸ್ಮರಾಂತಕಂ ಪುರಾಂತಕಂ ಭವಾಂತಕಂ ಮಖಾಂತಕಂ ಗಜಾಂತಕಾಂಧಕಾಂತಕಂ ತಮಂತಕಾಂತಕಂ ಭಜೇ. ಜಯತ್ವದಭ್ರ ವಿಭ್ರಮ ಭ್ರಮದ್ಭುಜಂಗಮಶ್ವಸದ್ವಿನಿರ್ಗಮತ್ ಕ್ರಮತ್ ಸ್ಫುರತ್ ಕರಾಲ ಬಾಲ ಹವ್ಯವಾಟ್ ಧಿಮಿದ್ವನನ್ ಮೃದಂಗ ತುಂಗ ಮಂಗಲ ಧ್ವನಿ ಕ್ರಮ ಪ್ರವರ್ತಿತ ಪ್ರಚಂಡ ತಾಂಡವ ಶಿವ.
ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೆಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಗಾಡೆಸ್. ವೇರ್ ಎವರ್ ಶಿವ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, of course there will be Parvati. She is in standing position here. They say that one side, if we see from left side, she looks in Raudra Avatara, and on the right side if we see, her face is little soft and she is smiling. Though I couldn't see that so obviously, but there is a subtle change in when we see her from both sides. I was told that Ganesha idol here was about to be stolen when the thief was caught. I am not surprised, because the way it is, sheer apathy is there for all these treasures. No wonder somebody will try to steal this. These are Navagrahas. I believe they were found while excavating the site, and ASI has reinstalled them and they are being worshipped now. You can see Surya in the middle in standing posture.
ದೃಷದ್ವಿಚಿತ್ರತಲ್ಪಯೋರ್ಭುಜಂಗಮೌಕ್ತಿಕಸ್ರಜೋರ್ಗರಿಷ್ಠರತ್ನಲೋಷ್ಠಯೋ ಸುಹೃದ್ವಿಪಕ್ಷಪಕ್ಷಯೋ ತೃಣಾರವಿಂದಚಕ್ಷುಷೋ ಸಮಪ್ರವೃತ್ತಿಕಃ ಕದಾ ಸದಾ.
ಇರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿಸಿಟರ್ಸ್, ಇರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ವೆದರ್, ವಿ ಕಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಡೈಲಿ ಪೂಜಾ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ, ಸೇಸ್ ದಿ ಅರ್ಚಕ. ಎನಿ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸರ್ವೈವ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿವೋಟೀಸ್. Otherwise, negligence will take over the place of devotion. Culture and art associated with the temple soon will die. Sadashiva temple is at the verge of negligence and it needs support. Next time if you visit Lakshmi Narasimha temple in Nuggiyalli, please don't forget to visit Sadashiva temple. Temples are the lifeline of Indian community.
ಮುಂದಿನ ಸಲ ನುಂಗೇಹಳ್ಳಿಗೆ ಬಂದರೆ ಸದಾಶಿವ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಬರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಮರಿಬೇಡಿ. ತುಂಬ ಸುಂದರವಾದ ದೇವಾಲಯ ಇದು.
ಕದಾ ನಿಲಿಂಪ ನಿರ್ಜರಿ ನಿಕುಂಜ ಕೋಟರೇ ವಸನ್ ವಿಮುಕ್ತ ದುರ್ಮತಿ ಸದಾ ಶಿರಸ್ಥ ಮಂಜಲಿಂ ವಹನ್ ವಿಲೋಲ ಲೋಲ ಲೋಚನೋ ಲಲಾಮ ಭಾಲ ಲಗ್ನಕ ಶಿವೇತಿ ಮಂತ್ರ ಮುಚ್ಚರನ್ ಕದಾ ಸುಖಿ ಭವಾಮ್ಯಹಂ. ಇಮಂ ಹಿ ನಿತ್ಯಮೇವ ಮುಕ್ತ ಮುತ್ತಮೋತ್ತಮಂ ಸ್ತವಂ ಪಠನ್ ಸ್ಮರನ್ ಭ್ರುವನ್ನರೋ ವಿಶುದ್ಧಿಮೇತಿ ಸಂತತಂ ಹರೇ ಗುರೌ ಸುಭಕ್ತಿಮಾಶು ಯಾತಿ ನಾನ್ಯಥಾ ಗತಿಂ ವಿಮೋಹನಂ ಹಿ ದೇಹಿನಾಂ ಸುಶಂಕರಸ್ಯ ಚಿಂತನಂ.